Today we will discuss about tolerance and allowance and the difference between tolerance and allowance. Firstly, we will discuss about the tolerance. What is tolerance? Tolerance is the deviation from the nominal value, or we can say that if we make a product from the theoretical drawing, then there will be difference in the actual value and theoretical value. So this deviation is called tolerance. This is a unplanned deviation. We are not planning for this, so this is called unplanned deviation. But it is acceptable for fits. We can make acceptable fits with the help of tolerance. We take an example for this. If we have a bolt and we have a nut, we want to make fits between these bolt and nut. But bolt theoretical size is 10, then plus minus 0.2 is the tolerance. What is the tolerance meaning? The changes in the actual size. It can be plus or it can be minus, but it is acceptable. Also for nut, this value will be same. If we plus 10 plus 0.2, then 10.2 higher value will be obtained. If we minus this, then lower value will be obtained. Then higher value minus lower value is called tolerance value. This 0.4 value is the tolerance value between bolt and nut. If this bolt and nut will come in this range, then fit will be make, and if they will not come in this range, then fit will not be make. So this is the tolerance. Now we will discuss about allowance. Allowance is the compensation purpose. We used allowance. What is compensation purpose? We will take an example for this. So this is a planned deviation which we plan for the product we want to make. We take an example for this. If we have a cavity with a size of 10.2, but we want to make a product of 10 size, then this is the cavity planned for the product which is of 10.2, and there will be a molten metal which will be filled in this cavity for making product. But when after the filling of the molten metal in this cavity, this will cool and this will contract, and this contract will occur in the actual size of the product. This contraction will produce a product of 10 size, not 10.2. This product is made of 10 size. So this product is of 10 instead of 10.2. So we planned a deviation of 0.2 for the actual product. This is called allowance, which we want or which we planned for the actual product size. So this is the difference between tolerance and allowance. Tolerance is unplanned and allowance is planned deviation for the actual product. Thank you.